I'm glad that happened because I believe that, you know, you develop a lot of, again, you develop an identity, you develop a mindset, you develop through some failure and adversity, and that's how you grow and improve.